have friends. The other tutorial that I'm about to make right now is just to teach you on how you can lighten your elbows and your knees. If you are like me or like a lot of people of color, you know, our skin can be very light, but you know, for some reason our elbows are always dark. Look at this one. See how dark is this one? Although I'm trying very hard, it was darker. So this one is changing color quicker than the other one. The left elbow is very stubborn. And my knees now, they were very dark compared to my skin. My knees now are lighter than this one. So this is a long way. Okay. So this video is just to teach you on how you can make your skin at least, you know, if possible, even. So I use a lot of home remedy for my skin, and it's a battle. It's not easy, but you know, at some point it will work. So this one, we will need two ingredients. We will need coconut oil, and we will need sugar. And again, this is the coconut oil that I use. I purchased this one at Shaw's supermarket every time I get the chance to go there. So now it's like real oil. But when I first purchased it, it was during the summer, winter. It's a block. So what the way you would use it, you would use a knife, or you would need something sharp to cut it so you can get a piece. Now because it's like 80 degrees, it turned into real, it's very oily. Okay, so for this one we need a couple spoons of sugar, I add my sugar, and at the same time I'm going to use some oil. And remember, it has to be like a scrub, so when you do it, it shouldn't be too soft. It should be a little bit just like a scrub, because you're making a scrub for your hand. Okay. It's so nice when you don't have to put it in the microwave. So I'm mixing everything together. Spoon. So right after I'm done, I'm going to use it before I take a shower. So I'm going to use it on my elbows and my knees. So I've been using so many things, and so certain things work, but they're slow in working. So I use lemon a lot for my whole body. So that's what the scrub looks like. Okay, this one is a scrub that you make especially for your dark elbow. Okay, so let me show you. This is ridiculous. And ask me, why is it like that? Look at my skin tone and look at this one. It's like I got burned, and I never get burned. It's like the older I get, the darker it becomes. Because I don't remember when I was smaller, it was like that. That's really awful. And look at the other one. The other one doesn't look that bad. And I do the same remedy every single day for both. So, as you can see, a lot of things that we are doing will just require a lot of patience. So patience, because I would never think that I would see this one like that. So that's the scroll. So if you can leave it on your elbow for at least quite some time, it would work much better. So at least it would go to your pores. And it, at least it can do the job. Don't leave it for like five minutes. if you have time, you know, it doesn't matter if it stays for an hour because it's not going to harm you. So leave it, you know, for like more than 15 minutes. At least that would be ideal. Okay? So that's what your sugar scrub for your, I'm sorry, not sugar. Yes, sugar and coconut scrub for your elbows and knees look like. And after you're done, and I'm assuming when you use it after that, you're going to take a shower. So if it's like that, you know, you just go under the water, make sure you use soap, you know, use some warm water. At least, you know, so the oil, it will be easier for the oil, you know, to leave your skin, I suppose, if you leave cold water. And after that, you apply whatever lotion that you have for your body. At least you can make those elbows and the knees really soft. So basically, that's the video for how to lighten your dark elbows and knees. Thank you so much. You take good care of yourself. You have a great night. And keep me posted. Send me some comments. You know, subscribe to me and add me in as your friends. And everything you do will be greatly appreciated. Thanks so much. You take good care. Okay? Bye-bye.